Hello everyone, I am Krassi and this is 26th and 27th October weekend of Saturday, Sunday, 26th, 27th October, 25th and 26th lunar days when the moon is in very knowledgeable, very beautiful, powerful degree of tropical degrees, so to say, and the moon is approaching conjunction with Mars. And even though Saturday is Saturn in and Sunday is the day of the sun, still these two days, it's good to be careful when traveling. It's good to be careful when negotiating. Also, the days when we desire to complete important things on this particular day is also good to be cautious and do everything carefully. Not appropriate to negotiate, not appropriate for new beginnings, also not very appropriate for traveling. Well, if you're using your intuition, if you're very well prepared, if you stay away from risky situations, the weekend will also can be very good. The weekend can be good for spiritual work, for maintaining your knowledge, sharing knowledge with others, but once again, stay away from hostile environments, risky situations, and especially on both days, Saturday and Sunday. This is about 26th, 27th of October weekend. And yes, especially on the 27th of October is the last lunar day, and then the moon will be invisible. But we'll talk about this next week and have a very good weekend. Just use your intuition, diplomatic skills, and stay away from difficulties and risky situations. By using your intuition, I'm sure you can avoid this. Thank you for your attention. See you on Monday.